Hello, Navy fans. I'm joined now by new Navy women's basketball head coach, Tim Taylor. How are you doing? It's a gorgeous day outside today.
Oh, how can you not be doing well when you walk out to this every day? But no, it's good. You know, we're getting excited as the season's winding down. The countdown started a little bit, so pretty excited about it.
You took over the helm this past spring. The pandemic hits. We really haven't heard much from you. How's everything been over this past few months?
Actually, it's been really good. You know, we've been able to get our staff together, been able to get with the team quite a bit. So, you know, been able to get on the court and work with them. And every day we're seeing a little bit of improvement. And, you know, I actually hired a tremendous staff. I didn't realize what I had. It's even better than what I thought with those guys. So I think it's just still trying to create a culture here that lays a foundation for success.
Yeah, I was reading the bios on NavySports.com. The staff looks incredible. You hired some great people from all across the country to come and join you here in Annapolis. And just seeing you at practice so far, it's up-tempo, it's fast-paced. The women are working hard. Is that the motto this year?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, that's kind of what, when we're at practice, whether this year or next year, that's the type of tempo that we want to play. But we want to make sure that, you know, whether we're pushing or not, we want to still be cognizant of the details of all the little things that we need to do to be successful.
And how's the preseason going? Regular season starts in a few weeks. Basketball's back.
Yeah, it is exciting. You know, I watch our girls get a little bit better every day, and just to watch their confidence grow. You know, at first I think it was a big adjustment. Just kind of anytime you take over a new program, anytime you take over with the new coaching staff, there's a big learning because they're all freshmen right now. They're learning.
Young squad.
So I think it's been exciting to watch them grow and gain confidence as we move forward.
What can fans of Navy expect from this year's women's basketball team?
Well, I think what they're going to find is a team that's going to play hard, that's going to compete, that's going to do all the little things, that are going to be prepared. We tell the kids, we can't guarantee we're going to make shots. We can guarantee that we're going to defend. We can guarantee that we're going to box out. We can guarantee that we're going to play harder than the other group. So I think you're going to be an exciting brand. So push it.
Patriot League schedule came out this week. That bubble, it's going to be some good competition day in, day out.
Absolutely. It's going to be a little unique in the fact that you play someone four times. So I think you're going to be looking at who's going to be able to make adjustments during that stretch of games. Because, you know, typically you play them twice, and it's just one time to make an adjustment. Now you're going to have four opportunities. So we're excited. We're excited just to get the opportunity to play.
And just following you guys on social media, recruiting seems to be going well right now. But with a view like this, I mean, it's a tough not to sell a recruit to come to a school with a view as amazing as this.
I tell everybody this is a tough place to walk out to. But yeah, the recruiting has been amazing. This week was pretty special for us. You know, when I took over this program, I thought these were the things that we could be able to do. And, you know, with this staff, they've worked so hard. And we've gotten a jump start on the 22 class in a big time way.